You getting Chris Bessnett?
Kobe, I know not the way you guys want that to end, but being able to rally from 16 down in the season finale after a long year, I guess, what does that say about you guys continuing to want to fight and want to keep going here at the end of the year?
I said it in the last interview. Coach has been saying it all year. This is a team that's never going to back down from any challenge, never going to give up. So we stuck with it. We made the plays that we thought, would win us the game. Unfortunately, it came down to a couple possessions causing to go our way, but we kept fighting.
You're having watched it?
You guys had, I think, 9 turnovers in the first 11 minutes and then come back and set a Big Ten high for assists. And it seemed like the ball movement was really working, especially in the second half. How do you explain the start of that game and then what flipped to kind of get your offense rolling the way it was supposed to?
Yeah, I think we came out a little relaxed, a little sluggish. We were getting stops to start the game. But coach came in and let us know, even in a huddle, in a timeout, we got to take care of the ball if we expect to win this game. And once we turned that around, picked up the assist, ball was moving, taking care of it. We got the shots we wanted and put ourselves in a position to win.
Sam McEwen.
Kobe, it's pretty clear that when you guys don't hurt yourselves, you're competitive with just about every team in the league. You have at least one more game left and maybe more if you keep winning. How important is it for you guys to just play clean basketball and not make some of the mistakes that have hurt you guys and just see where making mistake-free basketball can take you over the next week?
Well, it's very important. I think, like you said, we've shown that if we do play and take care of the ball and not shoot ourselves in the foot, we can compete with anybody. So, that's really the most important thing, committing to our game plan, making simple plays, and just trusting each other on both ends of the floor.
Kobe, I know it didn't end in a win for you, but personally, 23 points, 7 of 12 from three-point range. I know one of the reasons you chose Nebraska was to kind of prove to yourself and to a lot of other people that you could compete at this level. What does a performance like this mean to you? I mean, the outcome aside, just the fact that you had that type of performance.
I have the utmost confidence in myself. Nobody else's standards are going to exceed mine. So I know what I'm capable of. My coaches, my teammates, they always encourage me to give me confidence on a daily basis. So I wouldn't necessarily call it a surprise to me, but biggest part is getting a win. So not really worried about it.
Any questions for the group? See you then. We'll see you tomorrow's meeting. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Toby.
Yes, sir.